Luisa Sonza. Yo, what is going on, you sexy hounds? Welcome back to another video. Now, today, I'm here with another very, very requested song on the channel. We've got Luisa Sonza, Gaab, oh, Fazendo Assim. Now, this isn't a huge one, but, well, it's pretty big, 21 million views. This has been requested on the channel for a while, just haven't got around to it, but we're finally here doing it. You guys just have really wanted me to check this out, so I'm finally here. I'm gonna do it. Let's freaking go. Let's get into this reaction. Luisa Sonza, Gaab. What are we doing at Jurassic Park, bro? Wait, is this actually meant to be Jurassic Park? Because that's the Jurassic Park text. That's the text they use in Jurassic Park. Did I just guess what it's all about in about 1 second? Wait, does Fazo... What does that... I need to know what that means, bro. Fazendo Assim? I'ma look what it means. Let's get up the old Google Translate, bro. Doing like this. Not sure if that's what that means, bro. It might, I don't know. But if I've just guessed the whole thing straight away. It is. Surely. Jurassic Park. No? Bloody hell! Don't do that, bro! I don't like... Jesus Christ. James Bond? No. No, what is it? Indiana Jones. It's either referencing to Jurassic Park or Indiana Jones. It's one of the two. I don't know which one. Or I could be completely wrong. I don't know, bro. That beat just hit me like a truck. Those are some long ass nails, gotta tell you that, but Jesus Christ! That beat just came in. Wait. Yo, she ain't very covered up, bro. To any kids watching this, I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. But I'm not sorry to be here! Oh, God. That guy is freaking ripped as well, bro. Jesus Christ.
Fazendo assim.
Oh, I like that. Yes, I do. Listen. Fazendo assim. She's not about the clothes today, bro. I ain't complaining. That drop is freaking hard. I gotta give her that. That drop is freaking sick. Go!
Me leva, passou tanto tempo e você ainda me espera. Agora eu cheguei, você sabe já era. Tudo ainda é.
Okay, interesting. Hear him out. Let's see what he's got to say, bro. I'm also sad that cactus looks taller than me, bro. Damn, I'm quite short. Oh, it's beat though, bro. Yo, she is looking mad. Like, she is looking like a freaking queen, bro. Well, she's lit. Is that a crown she's actually wearing, bro? Like, poor, bro. My little brain. My brain can't. I'm sorry, brain. I'm sorry. Jesus! That was freaking sick. You gotta admit. You gotta admit that, bro. Yeah! I love that dance move, bro. The freaking. No, I'm not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. I'm not gonna embarrass myself, bro. That. Careful, bro. Jesus Christ. Jesus. I don't even know what just happened. What the hell? Okay, so reaction to Luisa Sonza and Gaab, Fazendo Assim. Interesting, bro. Very, very interesting. Now, I feel like there was some sort of reference to Indiana Jones in there. I think. Because the text at the start was the Indiana Jones text. I thought it was Jurassic Park, but it's Indiana Jones. And the guy was dressed like Indiana Jones, and there was a lot of references to Indiana Jones. I could be completely wrong. It might have nothing to do with that movie, but that's what I saw. And yo, I mean, she was pretty much naked. Naked. She was, like, admit it, she was pretty much... I ain't complaining, bro! Very, very interesting. The dude didn't have a very long verse, though. Not very long, maybe 20, 30 second verse. But yo, he did sound... He wasn't amazing when he came in, but he did sound pretty alright, bro. Yo, it was a nice little song. The freaking drop on it as well was freaking amazing. Luisa hit a very, very nice vocal in there as well. Yeah, nice little bop. I'm gonna give that one an 8.5 out of 10. Very, very interesting. But yo, get more reactions to these guys. Make sure to like and subscribe.